The Germans take their engineering and their technology and their quality very seriously. So, you know, any good German car is going to have all those facets. They take how a car works and the pleasure it brings you very seriously. So, you know, you're going to get all of those factors wrapped into a good German car that is going to be well built, it's going to be stylish, it's going to probably have a motorsports history because they love their racing, they love their competition, but it will also be fun to drive and something that the driver will connect with.